I'm so sorry. So I've been explaining tons of things and I forgot to unmute myself. I thought I did and actually I did not. So I'm so sorry. Oh my god. Oh, what a start. So hi. So, I'm sorry, it's such a mess. So my name is Bloop, as I said, and this is Old School Musical, and I was about to start. And so no, but we're gonna get through this. So Old School Musical, as you might have figured out, is a indie rhythm game which was released in 2018, if I remember well. It's a French one, so I'm kind of like proud to bring what my country has to offer. We don't have much to offer, but this one is a good one. So I will be restarting the timer because I should have enough time in between what I chose as musics to show you and stuff and the time of the showcase to explain everything. So I'm starting the timer for real this time in 3, 2, 1. And Old School Musical. So in this game, basically you have three main modes, let's say, which are where is that here story mode, arcade, and Chicken Republic. When you start the game, initially you have only the story mode, so you have to go through the whole story. You have, I think it's 16 tracks or something. So you go through the whole story, it's super fun, you have tons of references to retro games and stuff, but you will see a bit of all this. Not in the story mode, but in the arcade mode, because once the story mode is done, you unlock two new modes, the arcade, so basically the full tracks that you play, let's say, in a standard way, and the Chicken Republic. And Chicken Republic adds more tracks that you can unlock in this mode, and then they become accessible on the arcade mode as well. And on top of this, basically the Chicken Republic mode adds tons of visual effects of pretty much any possible kind. I pretty much made sure to choose some effects and stuff which are not too strong, but when we'll get through this, I will just like, you know, add a extra warning in case like, how to say that, I'm not even sure what's the actual words in English, but you know, if you are sensitive, you know, eye sensitive, or in case you might have epilepsy or stuff, I hope it makes sense. But basically, if you're sensitive, maybe this is not the best for you to watch, but that will really be, yeah, exactly, epilepsy warning, thank you. But most likely I will come back on this when we'll get through it. But again, I made sure to select some tracks which are okay, but it's best to be safe. So to start with, I'm gonna go through arcade mode and explain a bit what we have. So we have tons of songs, and we basically have two main, let's say, oh come on, oh I'm sorry, wait a sec, because the cat is mooing.
Bah alors mon cher, mais non, je peux pas m'occuper de toi tout de suite mon cher.
I'm sorry.
Ça va aller mon cher, oui.
The term is photosensitive, so that's pretty much the same word in French, but I just wanted to be sure. So, where is the song I want to play to start with? Okay, so that's this one. This one. So basically, you'll see that we have... Hi, kitty. Yeah, the cat is really demanding of cuddles tonight. So, like, I'm just afraid that at some point the cat will be just like, pet me human and come, like, on the keyboard. But we'll see how it goes. So yeah, you have two different, let's say, way of playing. You have one way in which the notes will come from up, down, left, and right, and for this you use either the arrows or W, A, S, and D. And then you have kind of like, I would call that double tap, and in which you only use either left and right or A and D, but you will see this. So first track, let's go. Enjoy. Do we own the same cat? Most likely. Okay, so that's not too bad for a first. Okay, no bad, no miss. So that's the good moment to explain a bit how the scoring is working. I'm gonna go back to the menu for that because the sound is like more neutral. So the idea is that you have four different kind of notes that you can do. The perfect ones, which are of course like perfect, then cool, it's still okay, and I don't know if you noticed maybe, but on the top left on the screen you have one bar of what is called fury, and basically it's the combo of the notes that you do, and basically the notes that are keeping the combo up are perfect and cool. Then you have bad and you have miss, and basically we are aiming for as less bad and miss as possible. And as for the cool, good players would be looking for as less as possible, but I don't really care because I'm not looking for like records or something. It's just my game to have fun. Yeah, and the game looks like really, really cool. The visuals are super fun and stuff. So this track, for example, was one track coming from initially the Chicken Republic mode. The idea is that when you go through the adventure, at some point the characters end up in a fight with chickens, and you don't have the full story in the story mode, but basically you go through all the songs and all the fights against the chickens in the Chicken Republic mode. So that's why we are like fighting chickens for no reason. So that was the first song, and I'm gonna go through the other ones. So I selected basically my favorite songs from the game. So you might have seen that some I don't have any points or anything, because like I only playing the ones I love the most, to be honest. I should get more on, you know, all the songs and stuff, but it's not the plan for the moment. Yay, chicken!
That's all I got on that part though, but then this part's like, this is something that, like a little gooey thing I've been trying to, I only have like a little bit, but I want to turn it into like a full song once I get more.
We'll be right back.
think it's
to be a barbecue after these battles. Well, I don't know if that's planned. At least the games doesn't say so. You recurred again. Oh my god. Like, actually, I need to play when I'm stressed. Actually, I'm better than usually. So, what else do we have? So, basically, I try to choose some tracks which are becoming, you know, more and more difficult. I forgot to mention, but as you can see, you have three different modes, so easy, normal, and hard. I used to play a lot on normal mode, and then I kind of like naturally switched to hard, so today I will be playing only hard. But if you like the game, you have to know that even easy and normal are really well mapped, and it's really, really still enjoyable to play. If at some point you want to test it, it's a pretty affordable game, to be honest, and it's tons of fun. Like, I'm not going through the story mode, but definitely the story mode is super fun. You have tons of jokes and stuff, and I like really recommend it, not only for the rhythm part but also for the story and stuff. wasn't expecting to play this good tonight, to be honest. This Shauna, you said I'm going to need a link to get this set for Clone Hero, so I'm not exactly sure what you mean. But if you need anything, just DM me on Discord or anything. If I can help, I will. Yeah, the tunes are really nice. Like, it's one of these few games which is really offering, like, you know, really good and enjoyable chiptune, and that's super cool because it's basically not the kind of music that you hear this much in the rhythm games. So, like, that's also why I really got into it, because the music is so unusual in the set of a rhythm game, and yet it's still so cool. So earlier I explained that in the story mode you have tons of references to retro games and stuff, and basically to keep it short, the idea is that the world of our characters has been corrupted by some bugs, and they're going from words to words to try to solve what is going on and the different corruptions in, let's say, the whole universe or stuff. And the next music that I chose is basically taking part of one of the story mode sets, so I hope you'll enjoy as well. Okay, don't expect all the tracks to be new records. Like, really, really trust me, because we're gonna go through much harder stuff than this. So, this is the first song that I wanted to show you, like, as being part of the story mode. And the second one is another reference. Please let me know what you think it is. Please, wrong answers only. Thank you for all the answers. Like, I might have missed a few notes because I was laughing, but it was totally worth it. And yeah, it's on sale on Steam, most likely for Black Friday. It's pretty much a cheap game to start with, but it's even, like, I think it should be like less than $5 or something. Last time it was on sale, at least in France, so it's in euros, but it was less than 5 euros. So I do expect it something like this. So if you do enjoy what you see, I just really, really suggest you to go with it because it's super fun. So on top of all the content that the game offered initially, the developers then released two DLCs for free, which are, to me, like, the hardest songs of the game by far. Not far, because you have some pretty strong songs, art songs in the game as well, but the whole level of the DLC is way other than what the game has to offer. So these ones will be difficult. I hope I will make it. I should be able to make it, but don't expect like tons of skills or a wonderful score or something. Basically, it's just for you to enjoy the music. Chat, tu es en train de faire des bêtises. Okay, wait a sec, because the cat is doing some bêtises. I'm sorry. So the cat, I guess, wanted to jam and was about to, like, how do you say in tour? That. The computer, yeah. It started to stand on the computer, basically. So it's like, no, not the right time. Isn't it what cats just do? Yeah, but I was just afraid they would turn it off, you know? So I'm sorry. Like, I told you he wanted to be cuddled tonight. So that was the first DLC that got off, and quite frankly, all the tracks are this hard or even harder. And the second one that got released is like more accessible, I would say. But for whichever reason, this track that you will have right now is my weakest by far, but is also one of my favorites. So. I won't be performing, but it's pretty much because the sound is good. I told you, not my best, by far not my best, but one of my favorite because it's a real cool song. Okay, so let's say that's it for arcade mode for the moment. Depending on how much time remains after the Chicken Republic, I might come on this one with, let's say, a little surprise. So as I said, Chicken Republic mode. So the idea is that all the songs of the game, so including the ones from the story mode, got in there, but with tons of really different visual effects. So again, this is my warning, like as we said, for like, let's say, epilepsy / sensitive warning of any kind, there will be some strong visual effects in here. So if you are sensitive or you are afraid you might be sensitive, I don't recommend you to watch this part. sadly, because the game is still nice and fun, but all I want you is to be safe. So, and as you can see, so we have different words with different kinds of chickens, because we are fighting them. And so the first one should be fine. Like, I don't have, like, you have different, let's say, images of all the effects at the same time, but basically the screen will be splitted, you will have a bit of distortion, but it's not that bad. Like, it's a good introduction to this mode. Okay, so that was the introduction to Chicken Republic. So again, if the effects are too much for you, please really feel free to, let's say, drop off the stream for 15 minutes or something, time for me to finish, and then come back, and voila. So as I said, I try to choose really like songs with different kind of effects and stuff. When it splits in 36 screens, which one do you look at? To be honest, the first one that is, you know, in front of my eyes, so it really depends. It changes each and every time. Most of the time, for whichever reason, it's mostly on the upright side of the screen, but it really is the first one that gets my eyes. And then, as I said, the songs are really super neatly mapped, and basically I just need to have the color or the direction, and I just follow the sound, and it's enough. So there's no fixed one, to be honest. So this one, the effects will be more of, if I remember well, by the way, I think it's black and white TV and stuff. So it's a less hard to watch, I would say. We'll see how it goes. No, really, really, the chart is amazing. Like, if you, and again, it really is neat for all the different levels. So I used to play medium for a really long time, and I felt like it was perfect already. And it's really, really well done. It's not just your standard, let's say, I can't find my words in English, I'm sorry. But yeah, it's really, really nicely done. If to answer the point. So we do have this one. So this one, a bit harder on the ice, to be honest. It's the vision of you if you were drunk, basically. Here we go. But the song is cool. Gotta love that Legally Distinct DVD logo bouncing around in a Legally Distinct way. Well, actually, this logo by itself is kind of an Easter egg because someone mentioned it in the chat before, but this track and the second DLC, which was released, is by a French artist, which is called Xavier Dong. And actually, in France, is also known for being one of the main Twitch streamer in France. It's called Mr. MV. And that's why you have the MV video as the DVD logo bouncing around. So that's kind of like a, you know, a Easter egg for him, because he did, like, the five songs that he did for the DLC were made only for this game. Like, he made it specifically for this game. So, what else do we have here? Here the gimmick is that you will see... you will see that you won't see, basically. The name of this song is Bad Television. Yeah, actually, I forgot to mention, but you have the name of each song at the bottom left of the screen if you're looking for it. And yeah, the song is odd by itself, and not seeing the notes makes it even harder. Okay, so that will be most likely my last song, except if I sneak... Oh, it's fine, no worries. Except if I manage to sneak one more song, maybe. So this one is Chaotic. There will be one shirtless guy, so mild nudity, in case. I mean, he's dancing around, so it's fine, but it's just... I think it's worth mentioning. Oh, cow. And that's it. This game for this guy, intense energy, indeed, intense energy. No, but yeah, the game is really, really so cool. Okay, let me think. Either we stop here, or I have one last song, and I'm, let's say, 3-4 minutes overestimate. What do you think we do? Spoiler alert, it's chiptune, but with lyrics in French. Sneak peek. Oh. Okay, last one. Sorry, staff. Last one, promise. That's time. And that was old school musical. No, the music in this game is really, really good. Like, and I'm really super glad that I managed to show you this one. It's a game which I don't have quite often the chance to show during marathon and stuff. So I'm glad I could show it to you, though. Thank you, RGL TV crew, for letting me showcase this. Thank you all for the GGs and for, I can't find my words, like, I'm being emotional, because it seemed like you really enjoyed it, and it makes me happy to, like, a point you can't imagine. So that's real cool. So again, this is old school musical. As said in chat, if you like the game and you want to test it by yourself, it's on sale on Steam. It's a great one. It's nicely mapped. The story is fun. The music is good, and there are chickens. And yeah, so that's it for me. Thank you for everything. Please make sure to keep kicking these donations in to, you know, like fulfill the great cause. And voilà. Merci beaucoup. Bonne soirée. Bye.